You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
Okay, well, first problem, the car belongs to a warlord. Second problem, it won't start without an electronic key. Third problem, one of the warlord's bodyguards has the key. He's having a party, so get over there and try to find it. And maybe do things quiet. Okay, after what we've put into this one, we don't want it to go wrong. Take the car to the sale, and if another crew comes after it, do everything you can to stop them.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
Okay, the vehicle's been let to a photographer for the day. Get past security, get the car, and bring it in.
your help!
Did I mention that I have an MBA?
Hey, dude!
Okay, the owner of this car is willing to give it to anyone who can beat his point-to-point personal best. Get out there, beat it. The car is ours.
You need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
Hey, it's Kenny. And Moody Man, that motherfucker Tom gave me your number. You gonna pick something up for me? I ain't talking about no weed, Nick. I'm talking about them house shoes. I need them house shoes, dog. You can only get them at the swap meet, Davis Mega Mall. Them bitches out cold. I usually get them myself. Just ain't got the time right now. I see you at the club later, motherfucker.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you.
What up, though? It's me again. You get that package? I need them house shoes. I need them bitches. They're part of my life. They bring that OG out in the nigga. I need to step into the light with that motherfucker. It's just a feel-good situation for my toes. Where they at? I'm waiting for them. Holla at me.
Thank you.
All right, this car is doing laps around a closed circuit. Stop the car, take it, bring it to the warehouse. I wouldn't expect resistance.